Welcome to the video tutorial on how to block any domain name using OpenDNS. Let's say I want to block Facebook on this computer. Here are the steps to take. Go to opendns.com and create a new account. I log into my OpenDNS account. After completing the login, add a new network. This is the public IP address I am using. You name it as you want. I use a dynamic public IP address so it will change over time. I will solve this problem in the next step. First, I add the domain I want to block. Specifically, in this case, I blocked Facebook. You add Facebook.com to the list of domains you want to block. Then you set up as follows. Don't forget to apply the changes. To apply Facebook blocking to the newly created network, set up DNS for your computer as above. On my Windows computer, I set up a static DNS address as follows. This is the DNS IP address of OpenDNS. After a few minutes, open any browser and check the results. I opened any web browser and went to Facebook.com. As you can see, this Windows computer has been blocked from accessing Facebook. But I want to block Facebook for all devices on this network. So I set up DNS on the router as follows. I went into the router and replaced the default DNS address with an OpenDNS address. On my Windows computer, I set up the DNS address in dynamic mode. After applying the change, I found that the public IP address has been changed and I need to resolve this issue. I downloaded OpenDNS public IP address update software. This software automatically updates the public IP address every time it changes. After completing the installation, log into your OpenDNS account. So I have solved the dynamic public IP address problem. I will block similar domains to ensure Facebook blocking across the network. Here is the list of domains that I block. It meets many of our different requirements. Again, I tried to access Facebook to check the results. So I block Facebook on my entire network. Thanks for looking at how to block domains using OpenDNS.